Carly and Casey here. Firstly, please subscribe to my channel if you haven't. Please like the video, comment below if there's any other videos you would like. So today's workout is going to be whole body, no equipment, completely standing, and no repeats. So you don't need any equipment, don't even need a mat. Do this outside in the cold. So let's get started so I can warm up. Alright, we're just going to start with the forward and back run. So three forward, three back. Nice and quick. Get your arms pumping. Alright, next we're going to go into lunges. So alternating lunges. We add a little skip at the top to get your heart rate up a little more. Your fingers together, tense all the muscles in your arms. So you're adding your own resistance. Steps up. Run it again. Quick feet, pump your arms. Bring your knees up high. To a lateral lunge. So we're going to go to the side, back to the middle, other way. Once again, add that little skip if you'd like to. Get low in your legs. One more.
crunching. We're doing four to the front and twisting four to the side. Let's go, nice quick hands. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Shoulders, circles, keep squeezing your fingers, hands in line with the shoulders. We will change direction. Alright, other way. Okay, guessed it, falling back. Bring your knees up high and make it harder. Punches just straight up. Hold your tummy in strong. Quick hands. Chest out, bottom back. going into a standing oblique twist. Hands are up, bring in opposite, elbow to knee. Keep drawing your tummy in, tall posture. Done. Good work, everybody. I'm definitely warm now. Hopefully you are too. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like my video. Sorry about the outside noises, and I'll see you next time. Bye.